Hi, I'm Mary Rogers. This is the Cuisinart Smart Powered Deluxe 48-ounce blender. It's 1600 watts. It crushes ice. It has several cold-out features. Has a touchpad control with on, off, high, low. Has an ice crush button and also a pulse button. So today we're going to make a milkshake. We're going to show you how simple and easy it is to make a milkshake. We're going to put the frozen fruit right in the bottom. And then we're going to add some ice cream. And when you use the frozen fruit, you can actually do that in place of ice. So if you're going to use a lot of fruit in like a smoothie or something, you can actually use the frozen fruit in place of ice cubes. Look how nice. So we just put on the lid on our glass blender jar. We're going to put it on high. Add some more liquid. Through our pour spout. And there you have it, a really thick and creamy milkshake.